This is a sound to light clapper circuit by putting an input in the mic. You should get a 11 seconds coming from the output. To get the 11 seconds, you do 1.1 times the resistor times the capacitor, which will then switch on the light for estimated time of 11 seconds. Let's give it a go. There we are, you can see the light going off, and there we have it.